pick up her program where it left off. And that rule is in existence because the referee cannot allow any skater to come along and reskate the entire program just because they fell.
He still has a very realistic chance at winning.
You've got to remember, figure skating bends over backwards to help skaters. They don't knock them out as quickly as they would be in some other sport. It's very much a more genteel sport in the tradition of it.
In your opinion, is it an advantage to pick it up where you left off, or a disadvantage?
Well, I think that's the opportunity that she's given. It's neither an advantage nor a disadvantage. That's what she was given. She has no question. Of course, it would be better if she could have started it from the beginning. But look at that triple.
Had a lot of height, a lot of spring. And she probably has more energy because of this.
Look at these steps, they're wonderful. You know, you've got to hand it to her. She is one tough lady. She doesn't give up.
Temporary tattoo on her stomach to fit the program. Peggy, you had one of those at the 68 Olympics, didn't you?
Really? No, I don't think so.
Thanks for destroying the illusion.
What a strong comeback that was.
I mean, I really have to take my hat off to Denise. I just think she's a wonderful performer, a very strong, and the cause or the result of her cramp. Now, when she reskated, she went on to perform the spin that she is most famous for, this spin called the Beelman. And after having a cramp in her leg, well, I find it almost mind-boggling to think what this spin is causing her now.
So Denise Beelman, the only one with a chance to overtake Christy Yamaguchi, but the scores better be very high. She and her mother, Heidi, looking at those, the technical marks, 9.6 up to 9.8.
Well, she did a lot of very good moves there, but having missed that one major jump, I think cost her quite a bit in that point. But the artistic marks are really quite interesting. I mean, they show quite a range. Couple of 9.6s and a 9.9 from judge number 5, Barbara Wagner.
All the way up.
She likes that number.
A gutsy performance by Denise Beelman, but not good enough to overtake Christy Yamaguchi. It's the 92 Olympic champion who's a repeat winner in this event. And the champion right now in front of a home crowd is standing by with Leslie.